Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Young Roots. Today I'm going to teach you the long vowel sound A. Before that, we have five vowels A, E, I, O, U, long and short. I have made a video on this. I will send you the link in my description box. Let's start with the long vowel A and their alternative spellings. During this video, I will give you various hints how to teach the baby, and I will also tell you when to introduce these sounds to the baby. The first alternative spelling for the long vowel A is AI. We'll give you a A sound. This video we have done previously. I will share you the link again. So let's revise this alternative spelling for the long vowel A. It is R A N, rain. S A L, sail. G A N, gain. A T age. T A L, tail. A M aim. Right. So this was the first alternative spelling for the long vowel A. Once the baby is thorough with this, then you have to go to the next step. The second alternative is when you get A, Y together, it also makes the A sound. For example, A, say. P, R, A, spray. L, A, lay. P, L, A, play. And the last one, O, L-L-D-A-Holiday. Holiday. So this, the second one was with an alternative E-Y, which makes the A sound. Now, coming to the third alternative for the long vowel A sound. So this is when two vowels and there is a consonant in the between, then only the first vowel makes the sound. It is also called a hop over or a magic E rule or a split digraph, where there's one vowel over here and one vowel over here and one consonant in the between. So the first vowel makes the sound. So for example, A, L, sail. Could you see my dots? A, L, sail. Right. B, A, K, bake. G, A, T, gate. Yeah, can you see my sound dots? I am not putting a sound dot on my E. I am only saying S, A, L, sail. Yes, the E is hidden. It's a magic E which gives the power to the first vowel and it says you say the sound and the E is silent. Next one, S, A, W, save. Sh, A, K, shake. Could you identify the digraph over here? Sh, right. Good job, my babies. T, A, L, tail. Yes, T, A, L, tail. So this was the magic E rule for the alternative A, long vowel A sound. Now, long vowel A, the fourth alternative, that is A itself, when it is in the beginning or else when it is a two syllable word. What are two syllable? For example, April. So it's a two syllable. April, April. It's an apron, apron. So when it is a two syllable word, that time the A makes the A sound itself. It doesn't make the A sound. It makes the A sound. Okay. So it is April, April. Then it is apron, apron. This is ancient, ancient. Right. So mummies or my teachers, phonics teachers, you all can introduce this rule or else you can also use these words, your tricky words, or give it on a very later stage. Do not complex it all together. Keep a week or a month's difference to introduce all the alternative sounds to the babies, or else they will get confused. Now we go to the fifth alternative for the long vowel A. So whenever E, I, G, H come together, you have to say A, right? So for example, A, T, eight. W, A, T, wait. R, I, N, A, T, fret. Right? Did you got it? So whenever you see E, I, G, H, you have to say A. The last alternative is EY, that also makes the A sound, that comes in the end. For example, th, th, e, de, h, e, he, g, r, e, gray, o, b, e, be, s, o, r, w, e, survey. Right, so you could see that this alternative A comes in the end. You can introduce this also when the kid is at 5.6 or 6 years old, so he can grasp this alternative sound easily. And while giving dictation, my teachers or my parents, you should always give them hint. Don't expect them while you say they can write T-H-A-I. Okay, they can write that also. So you have to tell them that use this alternative E-Y, or keep this word as tricky words and paste it in your wall. But introduce them, and while giving dictation, while reading, they will read it all good. But while writing, you have to give them hints. This you can give it for 4 to 5 times while giving dictation. But after 5th or 6th time, they will automatically remember that and they will write it. I also would like to give you one hint and one tip, that use these words and make them a storybook and help them to read these words very frequently. So this will get registered and then they will write those dictation words very easily. Till that time, stay happy, stay healthy. Bye.